Number plate bulb change on a Toyota Corolla. Open the tailgate. The bulbs are located behind these panels here. So just get a screwdriver. Next, remove this metal guard. It's just on two screws. It's a bit over-engineered for its actual job, but anyway. Lift the guard out. Now we can see the back of the electrics for the bulb. So all we need to do is twist it and remove. So counterclockwise, turn the whole housing and pull out. And there you are. Capless bulb, simply pull out, return, and you're done.